We heard that our members have been arrested yesterday. There was peaceful, 13 members were arrested. So today we are here to demand them to be released for immediate effect, because there was arrested irrational and unlawful. There was on the street, others have been arrested at the mall. So we're not going to allow this, because the mayor is running away from the people he lead. So we are here to demand the service delivery, we're here to demand the unemployment, we're here to demand the level of rates, because people here are paying high rates, 1,500 rand, 2,000 rand. So we're here to demand all these things.
Okay, Mr. Langa, if I may ask, if maybe today, because they are appearing for bail, do you know what are they charged with, the 13 members that were arrested yesterday?
Yeah, at this stage, we heard the rumors that they have been charged to the violence, which, in our own, we don't believe. We're against it. That's a lie.
Okay.
Because there was a peaceful yesterday. Mm. So the police are the one who was violent yesterday. So it can't be correct that there was charged for violence. But at this stage, we're going to hear from the court, from the judge, what is the case, what about the case.
But now, if they don't get released, what's going to happen? What is your next move?
Even yesterday, the community was blocking all the street. They were fighting. They were trying to shut down the municipality.